The NMFS, National Marine Fisheries Society, has designated critical habitat for elkhorn and other coral species in November of 2008. There are four such areas, including those in Florida, Puerto Rico, St. John's and St. Thomas, and St. Croix. Here we see a school of jacks swimming amongst the elkhorn coral stands. Note how this school of grunts takes refuge underneath the elkhorn coral stands. We thus see that elkhorn coral provides critical habitat to numerous fish species. Here we see largely dead elkhorn coral with some new growth around it. This elkhorn coral seen here is entirely living, as is this one here as well. Most all of the elkhorn coral seen in this video has been healthy, living elkhorn coral.